keyboardy thing.
The correct word is the keyboardy blowy thing. Thingy.
What is the actual name of that thing?
I tell you every
melodic. I like this song.
Because there's love in there.
But we hate him. I'm confused.
I thought it was I love to eat.
Fuck, I should have read it. It has our website on the bottom and everything. That's so nice. Megan, did you make these?
Thank you, Megan.
The next song we're going to dedicate to Lizzie Vilds. Next song about zombies and things you do with zombies. We're going to be making a video to this song. If you go on to ihatetodd.com or ihatetodd at Facebook things.
Is that right?
It'll tell you how to get involved in our video and stuff.
Sunday, August 18th is the day we're filming. You want to be a zombie?
It's the day to do it.
That's the day to do it.
It's called Zombie Love.
That's Cappy on the violin.
I'm gonna do that.
That's what I'm dying for. We're gonna play a little song called You Stay on the Moves.
Sweet.
And following them, B-Name Actors.
We're getting the stage.
sound, like we haven't had to the sound yet.
Adam, that's right.
Fantastic job.
Thank you.
And on the lights, were you doing those lights, Adam? Amazing party lights.
Apparently Adam likes the party too.
I want to introduce the band. The band. Over here, on my right, your left.
The band.
On guitar, vocals.
Nelson Sobral, everybody. To my left, your right.
The band.
On violin and vocals. Capucino. Keep on Capucino. Keep calm and cap the arm. On bass and vocals.
The band.
Kev Carney. On percussion and vibes.
The band.
Troy Larrabee. We are riding Todd.
This dickhead is Todd.
And we're the band. All right, well, this particular track, I like this one. This one is about a girl I saw in Mrs. Robinson's kitchen a long, long time ago, smoking cigarettes when it was legal, playing with her cell phone. I fell in love.
Her name was Todd.
Favorite! Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Woo!
hours ago. But I promise you we're all gonna be safe. We'll get through to tomorrow. We had a good weekend, didn't we? Just got to the beach. I made a fantastic sandcastle. You know you're the love of my life. If I ask you one question, will you tell me the truth? You always promise to tell me the truth. Just this one time, will you tell me the truth?
Thank you.
smooth.